Whoa, I punched her into the fourth dimension.